mystery band in a New York way. Rock and roll, but not like the rest. And to me, America at its best. How in the world were they making that sound? Velvet Underground, a spooky tone on a Fender bass. Played less notes and left more space. Stayed kinda still, looked kinda shy. Kinda far away, kinda dignified. How in the world were they making that sound? Velvet Underground, well you could look at that band and wonder where all that sound was coming from. With just four people there, twangy sounds of the cheapest types, sounds as stark as black and white stripes. Bold and brash, sharp and rude, like the heat's turned off and you're low on food. How in the world are they making that sound? Velvet Underground, like this. Tuck and Sally inside, she's cooking for the down five. She's staring at Miss Rayon, she's busy licking up her pusher's hand. I'm searching for my mainline. I said I could hit sideways. I said I could hit sideways. She does it just like Sister A said. All right. Cheapest kind, like guitar sale $29.99. Bold and brash, stock and still, like the heat's turned off and you can't pay the bill. How in the world are they making that sound? Velvet Underground, both guitars got the fuzz tone on. Drummer standing upright, pounding along. A howl, a tone, a feedback whine. Biker boys meet the college kind. How in the world are they making that sound? Velvet Underground, a wild, wild party when it starts to unwind. Close encounter of the thirdest kind. On the bandstand moving, everybody moving. How in the world are they making that sound? Velvet Underground.